God doesn't require us to be a part of political agendas and movements.
On the next episode of ICE, the evangelical vote in Trump's America.
Evangelicals prioritize morality, and yet they played a huge part in getting him elected. How did that happen?
People are frightened at the speed at which things are changing culturally.
Then, a threat in Eastern Congo.
There are so many ADF fighters hidden there. The local people call it the Triangle of Death.
It's an all-new episode of Vice.